before I started, I was kind of overweight. I started at like about 195, 200 pounds. I lost like a good 50 pounds when I was, in about a year, I lost 50 pounds. Just training every day, like 4 hours a day, three, four hours a day. And then just got heavy into it, started competing, medal chasing. Mike is a good guy, man. Mike Prudencio. He took me in as a kid, like even when I was messing around in class, you know, goofing off, trying to twisters and Barambola wasn't back then, but you know, what was back then? Half guard, De La Hiva. That was just starting out, but yeah, you know, I was just exploring, and then Mike was like, hey, stick to the basics, you know, guard. He was, you know, he was strict on me, but he was always looking out for me. Yeah, when I was a kid, Mike was teaching me, and now I'm teaching the kids class here. You know, it's really, I think, helped me as a person and my jiu-jitsu, because I get to teach kids, you know, what Mike has taught me. Now I'm teaching the same concepts and things that Mike taught me onto the kids in the kids class. So it's kind of done a full circle for me. I love the kids here. You know, I try to take them in as my own almost, like try to teach them, you know, what they should be doing on and off the mat, try to, you know, listen to your parents, you know, of course, like health-wise, wash your gi and take a shower, cut your nails short, don't scratch people, don't punch people. I still get kids coming in every day trying to punch kids, like other kids, like they choke kids and then they're like gonna hit them and I'm like, whoa, 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 don't do it. But, yeah, I love the kids. Kids class means a lot to me. Glad if I wasn't doing that, I wouldn't be doing anything else.